This is another abandoned forest. We've got an abandoned, somewhat boys' home, I think we're calling this. It's like where you went when you're naughty. So probably somewhere I should be all the time. Look at that. It's like a stage, almost. Yeah, that was meant to be. Please check helmet numbers before and after you replace use. That doesn't cost $40. There you go. Oh yeah, this ground's soft. What do we got here? It's a small bedroom. Gonna have to be careful where I walk in here because it's pretty rough. Go down here, shall we? Oh yeah, like a little kitchenette sort of set up. Watch out for Wilfred doing his pictures. Quickly go around him. Some people have been kicking the floor in. I think there must be termite problems here. Yeah, little holes. So my big fat ass has to be careful where it walks. Oh yeah, look at that room. That is creepy. What would you even call that? That's where you went when you were naughty. I hang out for a day. We'll have a look at this building over here. What have we got over here? Oh, it looks like they just threw a whole lot of shit in here. Like a trash room. Yeah, there's a lot of rubbish in there. Old screens, toilets. What have we got in here? Should we have a look? Now let's get deep into the explore. Is that where we're going?
Yeah, you can go in here. Down there, wherever.
Let's walk through the...
This is like a laundry.
Walk down the walkway here. People have smashed windows. Let's go in here. Oh, it's a pretty simple looking room. Phone, telephones. This almost looks like it might have been where they sort of had their office set up, maybe. Is any of that on? That's all off. Wow. Maybe there is still power in this place. Let's have a look. Wow, the old coin laundry brings back memories, that does. Look at that. It's creepy. Keep having a look. What have we got in here? Wow, look how old this room is. Wow. The cleaning store. Toilet. Right. I've got a shower. Still water. Jesus. Can't tell you because I can't turn the tap on. What's down here? Another bathroom. This looks like a pretty big one actually. Yeah. a pretty big bathroom. Definitely a boys' toilet. Some people and scared the crap out of them. Why not? Isn't that the way to do it? Showers, two showers. Oh, check out the dead bird. It's actually like skull form and everything. Wow. Maggots all in it and everything. Opposite side than this one. Right, let's keep going. We don't really need to look at every single room. It's a big place we've got to go here. And another bedroom. Wow, look at this spot. Wow. Fire alarm system. Obviously no longer active. Understairs room. Oh, look at this does. Oh, look at this room. Wow. That is insane. Look at the roof. Look at how it's falling off. That's crazy. God, this place just keeps going. Now we've got a kitchen. The industrial stove. Fireplace would have been there. Yeah, it would have been. And it had gas mains as well, so maybe they put a heater in there after all. Look at the LED lighting. Isn't that cool? Got the staircase upstairs. What have we got here? Ah, original fireplace. There's fireplaces all over the place in here. We'll just go through there. That's where we came in, the other end of it. Another understairs room. Right, we'll go up these stairs, have a look up here. Listen to them. Old creaky things. Oh, there's some graph. There always has to be graph. Smells gassy up here. Like, not bum gassy, like gassy. The paint peel. How cool is that? So you've got a bathroom, shower, and toilet again. I love the old hardwood floors. Right, look at that. Toilet stinks. That room stinks. What have you got in your cupboard? Alright. Cool. Just another room, probably with another bathroom on it. No, just a cupboard in this one. This one had a fireplace or something. Oh no. That would have gone from the bottom floor. Yeah, it did. Look at that. Great design, huh? See where those other stairs came to. Pretty sure I came in through This room that was pretty decayed. Yeah, love the roof, it's so cool. We came through here. Oh wow. Look at this. Another inspection room. The size of this. Maybe this is where they ate. Who knows? What would this be? Kitchen. Yeah, it is. You got the industrial dishwasher. Yep. Someone's had a bit of a field day with the power. It's got some themselves some fuses. Alright, I'll go back in this way, I think. Oh, you can get back in through the other doorway. Wow, the size of the kitchen. Holy moly. Jeez, someone's ripped all that out. Why'd they do that? It's random, isn't it? Go out here. Alright, I'm gonna head up and let you do that so I don't fall behind. Alright, what way should we go? This way. Where are we here? What is all this? Oh wow, look at the stairs. Look at how cool that looks. How grass is that? Oh, actually, I think I know where we are. I think we came in through that door just before. Yeah, okay, we're up on the balcony side of things. Alright, what have we got in here? What was this? Meant to be like a sitting room. Maybe they watch TV and stuff in here. This is massive. Oh yeah, it's just bedrooms, I think. Yeah, we've got bedrooms. Bedrooms and bedrooms and bedrooms. Yeah, bedrooms. I wonder what's out here. Looks like you got a... I can't get out. Staircase. I don't know why people pull up the carpet. Because you're out saying everyone's tiled carpet tiles. Right, let's go this way and have a look on this side. And you got shared bathrooms, toilets. Yeah. I'd struggle with that. Look how high up that one is. That's when you got the runs, you know. Wow. It's just like a community. Toilet. So what were these? A shower box. Wow. It's definitely a spot for when you're being naughty. Oh, the lights going through the window. That's cool. This place is huge. Where do you even go? Alright, there's a doorway here. Gotta look in there first. What's down in here? A weird spot. Right. Was this like the VIP room or something? It's very mouldy and musty. Alright, let's go around this side. Alright, looks like we've got more rooms here. It's the same as what we had downstairs. You've got the shared rooms. Have your own room with toilet and bath or shower. Just goes outside. Yeah, probably not really worth looking in at them. Love the roof. Love the wooden roof. It looks cool. Very cool. Same scenario. Oh yeah, okay, now we're back out here. Right, so now where do we go? Alright, we'll follow Mr. Wilfred. Put his link in the description. Put his Instagram and his YouTube in it. He can take some really nice shots. He's got a decent camera for some photos. Guys will love. Let's see what's out here. Thank you, mister. Right, now where are we heading? I've been told that there is a church in this place. Oh, we have the church. What's this? Oh, same way in, same way out. Look at this, everyone. We are in a friggin' church. Wow. I've got the Bromleys. Check this out. I think we should walk up to the second floor and have a look at what's up that stairs. Look out here first, see what's out here. Oh yeah, it's like the entrance into it. What's up here? This wouldn't pass health and safety, no rail. Alright, it takes up to the second story. Look at that. Insane. Right, let's get out of the church. I've had enough orgasmic material come out of that one. That was pretty intense, that's building, the outside of it. Check that out, the old bell tower. I don't think the bell's in there anymore. I had a look up in the hole and I couldn't see it. What this building was. This. Is it actually open? Yep. Oh, it's only a very small building. The old printer. Where was it? No name. Epson. Actually, I did think that it was going to be an Epson. Yeah, not a whole lot to see in here. Just head back out. Over to the last building. I think I'm on the last one now. All I'll take a couple of photos when I'm finished. I'm gonna head in. Trying to get in through this door, do you think? Sure, should we just push the bell from here? There we go, we're in. That's another living quarters. There's a fair few rooms in this place. We have a fireplace in here. Check out the old fireplace. Check out that lampshade. Oh, it's even pink. That is just tacky as. Ugh. Not a fan of pink, to be honest, guys. A little paint peel. It's pretty cool. Definitely no power anymore. Pretty dungy looking kitchenette. This room had cupboards in it. Maybe this was like the living quarters. Maybe people actually lived here that worked here as well. That would make sense. Oh, look at the wallpaper in the toilet. Oh, that is nasty. Floyd would love it. I think we went in here, yeah, we did. So we should try and see if we can get upstairs. Let's go see what upstairs looks like, shall we? We can see a staircase out here. I don't think we'll take the wooden one. I think we might take the proper staircase, the concrete ones. Quite dark up here. Kitchenette. More bedrooms. Paint peeling off the roof a little bit. Oh, look at that. Somebody's pulled that back off and look at all the dead animals that are in there. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I can see 12 birds. See 12. That is disgusting. Right, I think we're nearly done. I'll stop for now, see what else we can find.